After a year of rebuilding, we decided to take on our most ambitious project. Education costs money in Haiti, even kindergarten, so most poor kids never get an opportunity to attend. We decided we were going to build and open our own school.
The generosity of so many people here in Metro Detroit, the children of the Have Faith Haiti Mission have started class.
Here's Amy Lay.
Their first day of school, a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
If you have the end, you know it's on your feet.
An experience so many children here in Haiti never get. But here at the Mission, this building has gone from nothing to something very special in a matter of months. Kara Nesser is an educator and Mission Director Mitch Album's sister. She's here from France to meet with the new teachers and implement the new curriculum.
I just can't wait. I think it's going to be better than I ever expected.
Welcome to
a future for these children that begins now.
About learning English or learning to count numbers. This is about the skills that they need to learn anything.
I love to go to school. I love to play.
I like to sing.
I love to read.
Did not speak any English. Now I speak English thanks to the school.
Turn around, close your eyes. Turn around, close your eyes.
They'll be stronger, they'll call me freedom. Just like a waving flag. And then it goes back. And then it goes back. Then it goes back.
Starting to get a sense of themselves, starting to get a sense of where, who they are and where they are on the planet. For them, this has been a life-changing experience, and we're only 8 months in.